Hey everyone, welcome back. Today's quickie is about the new Eddie Murphy movie coming to America. After 30 plus years, we're finally getting a Coming to America 2, a sequel to Eddie Murphy's iconic 1988 movie Coming to America is coming. The film sees Murphy back in one of his most legendary roles, Prince Akeem, but now he is King Akeem. The release date is March 5, 2021. The sequel will be dropping right onto Amazon Prime Video. The sequel is about former Prince Akeem Jaffer is set to become the king of his nation Zamunda. When he discovers he has a son in America, one he never knew about. The supposed son is Lavelle, a street-smart young man from Queens. And so Akeem and his trusted confidant Semi set off once again to America to bring his son to Zamunda. They couldn't have done a sequel to Coming to America without bringing back the beloved duo, Prince Akeem and Semi. They aren't the only original cast members though, as James Earl Jones will once again King Jaffe Joffer. And Sherry Headley will reprise her role as Lisa, now she is Queen Lisa Joffer. Paul Bates is back as royal servant Oha. John Amos as Cleo McDowell. Vanessa Bell Calloway as Imani Izzy. There will be a multiple roles again. Aside from their main roles of Akeem and Semi, the duo will also return as the wisecracking barbers, who were fan favorites from the first movie. There is a whole bunch of new cast members in the movie, including Jemaine Fowler as Akeem's son Lavelle, Leslie Jones, Saturday Night Live, Ghostbusters, as his mother, and Tracy Morgan, Saturday Night Live, 30 Rock, as his uncle Reem. Kiki Layne will play Princess Mika Joffer, Akeem's and Lisa's first daughter. We will also see Wesley Snipes as General Izzy, the King of Next Doria. The movie is directed by Craig Brewer and written by Barry Blaustein and David Sheffield. With the sequel yet to be released, no plans for a third Coming to America film have been announced. But for now, I'm sure this movie is going to be great. Stay safe, see you soon.